A long time no see. Anyways, so I look a mess. I look a mess. I'm all blind in the face and everything, all that. I just woke up, so I ain't get ready yet. So not too much on me, okay? Not too much. But I'm about to get ready. It's Father's Day, okay? I don't know what that day is. I think it's the 18th. Yeah, it's Father's Day, so we gonna go out. But I gotta work first. I know that's not fun, but I gotta work. So I'm gonna get in the shower. I'm about to get all dressed and ready. We gonna go to work. And then after that, it's gonna be some fun stuff. So I'm gonna let y'all know what I do, cause I don't quite know what I wanna do yet. So, period, I'll see y'all. Y'all, look it, so I'm back. Not too much later. I had to get in the shower and get dressed, all that stuff. I finally got my watch on. I'm about to go to work. Yeah, so I'm about to go to work. So, yeah, that's what we about to do. We about to go to work, make a little bit of coin, and then we're going to go out to eat. So, when I get to work, I'm probably going to record a little bit, not too much. Probably just going to be a short little vlog, but when I get to work, I'm going to record. Then after that, it's probably not going to be too much. Then I'll get back to you guys when I make it to the house so I can throw on my outfit so we can go out to eat. See you. Anyways, hey guys, so I was gonna vlog at work, but I didn't vlog at work because I was just so busy. So I just left work, so we're gonna go and get changed and get out of all of this stuff, because honestly it's not cute and it's not giving. I can't see, so there's that. Love that cutesy. So I'll see you guys when I almost dropped you guys, but I caught you guys, so we're cute. Anyways, thank you. So I'll see you guys when we get home and we get dressed so we can leave out and go out to eat. See you.
Okay, y'all. So, look, we made it to Texas D Brazil. Yeah. Y'all see the fit. Custom jeans. Custom 100 milli shirt. I stole this from Alex. I know you're going to watch this. I stole this from you. Anyways, y'all. So, we made it here. We got to eat. Y'all see the fit. I got a cameraman now. I'm professional with it. Y'all see? Yes, go professional. Anyways, so yeah. Anyway, so I'm gonna show y'all when I get my food. But we made it here.
This right here is chicken wrapped in bacon. That's what that is right there. Oh, look at the water, y'all. It won't focus.
Yeah. Medium well.
Water.
Okay, yeah.
Look at, we got barbecue pork ribs, garlic parm chicken. Don't this look so good, y'all? Look at it. They done brought out some beef ribs. Oh, wait, filet mignon. They brought out a beef rib. So this is beef rib right here. And this is filet mignon wrapped in bacon. And don't mind my nose because I've been digging into this meat. But these two, they're probably about to be good. So I'm about to try it. This right here is Italian sausage. Yes, it looks so good, right, y'all? Well done garlic beef top sirloin right here. You see how little it is? This is well done filet mignon right here. We're waiting for the lamb to come out, but look, this looks so good. I ain't even tried this shit. Yes, look at the lamb, y'all. Yes, y'all see that lamb? This is the lamb sirloin right there. Anyways, y'all, thank y'all for watching, okay? Don't mind all those food clips. I really just threw those in there because it was like the food was coming out at all different times. So I really just threw that in there. So don't really mind that. But this is just the end of the vlog. We really just went out, got dinner. That's about it. It really wasn't too much, honestly. So thank you for watching. And I'm going to try to start posting every other day. So today's a Sunday. So we're going to see like Sunday, Tuesday, Thursday. Something like that. Maybe could work. But yeah, though. So we're going to try to post every other day. And thank you for watching.